Go in there and support, support, support. Follow this man. He plays a whole bunch of characters on a high level. Annoying ass Diddy. So guys, please make sure you have support. Oh, the K-Brad impression was amazing, though. K-Brad impression was amazing.
3, 2, 1, go!
That's so OD, man. Oh! Nice, good bait. I think once they nerf that throw, which it needs to be nerfed, I think he'll be, I don't know if they should nerf it though. I mean, clearly is he gets a lot of shit from that, but he doesn't really kill so much from other moves, but I guess I'll have to see more. Maybe I'll probably be the only one that feels like maybe down throw shouldn't get nerfed, even if it does kill. Was that the most you ever laugh? Nah, I laugh more. Probably off of somebody like Dyer or my friend from years ago that I was throwing up. But, felt like throwing up. But Yipes definitely was on point. Yeah, his up air should not combo and kill. It should not. That's probably the issue. The down throw is fine. Maybe I'm not DNIing it right, and I need to figure out how to DI it. But the up air probably needs to be nerfed. It shouldn't be a kill move. If it's gonna be a combo move, let it be a combo move. If it's gonna be a kill move, let it be a kill move. It shouldn't be both. That's OD. Why can I dodge? Why can I dodge back and he can follow it? That was good. What the fuck is Golden Sun doing in North Fair? Yeah. What the fuck is Golden Sun characters not doing in the game? It's the fourth version and they're still not in the game. It doesn't make any sense. Nah, I always main DK. It's just that I have a really good understanding of the character because I played them for so many years. second heaviest, but third, if you want to include Shulk's defense mode, defense art, then Shulk becomes the heaviest character in the game. These are some really good matches, though. That move is so, I gotta figure out. Well, he had died. You know what I'm thinking? I know how I'm gonna punish that. If he does forward B and he gets off the ledge, that was a bad move on my part. I just realized something. I'ma combo that shit. I fucked up there. I should have just spiked him. Yeah, that grab has too much range, man. It was not like that in Brawl. It has way too much range. I don't use smash because the issue with smash attacks is that you have to put your opponent in a bad situation. A lot of smash attacks are just punishable. You have to bait your opponent and use a smash attack, which if you do, you get granted with adding a lot of damage to them or even killing them. But if you don't, you're gonna get punished. Yeah, in rage mode, the higher his percentage, the more he can kill me. Nah, the forward B was not like that in Brawl. So Diddy has a command grab, Bowser has a command grab, Ganondorf has a command grab. Captain Falcon has a command grab. See, I knew it was coming, man. No service to my viewers. I usually service my viewers all the time. This is like the one time I get to practice with somebody really good. So right now, like, this is like my main thing. Like, I'm just trying to get really good at the game. So when I start entering the tournaments, I'm in there. Ugh. Thank you guys for tuning in. Usually I'm playing viewers the whole night. But as of right now, as I said, you know, I'm playing somebody that I really don't get to play. And not only that, they're good matches. I love Neutra Air. I think Neutra Air is one of DK's best moves. That's when you use smash, when he's in a bad position. That's it. Like that. That move needs more recovery, man. That was bad on my part. That was a terrible DI. Nah, I tried spot dodging it, and it still grabs. It has so much active frames and it goes so far. They gotta nerf that move. I think I would rather that move get nerfed than up air. Look at that, man. I probably should have had
the kill. There was one lag spike that like really fucked me over, but yeah, DK's grab range wasn't small like that. They shortened it a good amount.
Whenever it lags like this, I lose horrible. Oh my gosh, man, this is bad. Look, I can't do my attacks. Come on.
should never do a smash. You should never do a smash when somebody's neutral waking up. It's not worth it. Like, only characters that have safe forward smash, that's the only time you should do a smash. Other than that, you shouldn't be doing a smash. Yeah, DK actually can lift characters on his back and get combos, but I don't have the combos down pack as of yet. The issue with Diddy is that he's really easy to pick up. He doesn't really require that much skill. And then he has a command grab. I think that and the up B is what really makes him like good. Come on, man. I baited that. Nah, this is practice, 1989. This is like legit practice. Usually I pick different characters all the time. I play the viewers, I play the subscribers, but this is like a different night. And actually, I put it that I was playing against online viewers and subs, but when I spoke to Jtails, he actually said he had time to play me. So, yeah, DK's punch is good. It's good. See, when there's no lag, I'm able to pinpoint where is he going. When there's lag, though, I can't do it. Thank you. Once the second stock came, started lagging. I don't like winning like that. Survival. I don't even, to be honest with you, I don't even know what time is it. I just know we playing. Come on, man. They gotta fucking nerf that shit. That shit is dumb. That is a dumb ass move, man. Holy shit. It's a command grab move that has mad range, is pretty fast for the type of move that it is, puts him in the air, and the recovery's not that bad. That's dumb as shit. That's another thing they gotta take out. Spiking, if I hit you with a down air, your ass needs to fly up to the sky. Why are you able to tech and then punish me? For what? For a good hit? Why does Jtails keep getting chances to pick stages? Where are my stages? And then he gets two moves out of it. He gets a hit attack. He gets to attack. an attack or is a command grab? What kind of balance is that? Why would you give him? Why would you give?